certified most accurate. Now your First Warn 5 forecast.
Good Thursday morning, Mid-Michigan. Meteorologist Chris Eastlake here with your Thursday forecast update. It does look like we've got another chance for snow as we go through today, mainly during the second half of the day. It is possible we see some lake effect snow showers impact some of our counties north of the Saginaw Bay. Could see some minor accumulation there, but the main batch of snow will move through the Thumb and also areas to the south along I-69 a little bit later today. We do expect most of that to fall during the afternoon and evening, and while the model here not showing much of it, we do expect at least some snowfall to extend through parts of Tuscola and also Genesee County. But I think the trend is good, showing the chances are a little bit lower the farther west you go. As we head into tonight, that system will pull away from us. The lake effect is ongoing, though, and those in the Thumb and also along the Lake Huron shoreline to the north will have to contend with some of that during the day tomorrow, too, as well as some lake effect snow that comes from the west side of the state. How much are we expecting? I think most areas will pick up around an inch or less. That could mean some areas don't pick up anything, closer to 127. Areas closer to the lakeshore will pick up between about 1 and 2 inches inland, and then a bit higher of a potential along the lakeshore in that light blue shaded area. High temperatures today will be in the mid-20s, improving on our temps from yesterday by a few degrees. Your 7-day forecast shows some scattered lake effect snow throughout Friday, a dry start to the weekend Saturday. Our next system comes in on Sunday night.
Stay with WNEM TV 5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.